Welcome to this intriguing journey through time as we explore the largest and most destructive tsunamis in history. Tsunamis, these massive sea waves, are not just sudden, unexpected and devastating, but also fascinating forces of nature. Born out of the Earth's relentless tectonic activities, they are a stark reminder of the power our planet holds. When tectonic plates clash, shake, and move beneath the ocean's surface, they sometimes trigger these colossal waves, resulting in tsunamis that can cross entire ocean basins with relentless fury. Over the centuries, tsunamis have shaped our world's landscape, influenced history, and left indelible imprints on human societies. From the shores of Indonesia to the coast of Japan, from the historic city of Lisbon to the remotest parts of Alaska, tsunamis have told stories of power, destruction, survival, and resilience. Join us as we dive into the past and unearth the stories of these devastating natural disasters. We begin our journey in 2004 in the heart of Indonesia. The day after Christmas, a momentous earthquake beneath the Indian Ocean sparked a series of monstrous waves, an event now known as the 2004 Indonesian Tsunami. This undersea megathrust earthquake, one of the strongest ever recorded, instigated a tsunami that crashed onto the shores of 14 countries with little warning. The scale of the disaster was staggering. The waves, reaching up to 100 feet in height, claimed the lives of over 200,000 people, making it one of the deadliest natural disasters in recorded history. Entire cities were obliterated, millions were displaced, and the damage was estimated in the billions of dollars. Yet, in the face of such catastrophe, the spirit of humanity shone through. Nations around the globe rallied to provide aid, helping Indonesia and other affected countries embark on a long road to recovery. The aftermath saw an unprecedented international humanitarian response, demonstrating the resilience and solidarity of the global community. Such a devastating event served as a wake-up call to the world about the catastrophic power of tsunamis. Fast forward to 2011, we find ourselves in Japan. On a fateful day in March, an undersea earthquake off the Pacific coast triggered a colossal tsunami, rewriting the history of natural disasters. The waves, reaching up to 40 meters in height, crashed onto Japan's eastern coast, leaving a trail of destruction in their wake. The impact was far-reaching and catastrophic, but one place bore the brunt of this disaster in a unique way, the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant. As the relentless waters overwhelmed the plant's seawalls, the cooling systems failed. This led to what is now known as the Fukushima nuclear disaster, the most severe nuclear accident since Chernobyl in 1986. The human, environmental, and economic toll was staggering. Thousands of lives were lost, whole communities were wiped off the map, and the country was plunged into a nuclear crisis. Even today, the cleanup and decommissioning efforts at the Fukushima plant continue, underscoring the long-lasting effects of this disaster. The 2011 tsunami left a lasting mark on Japan and the world, reminding us of the profound consequences of natural disasters. Rewinding the hands of time to 1755, our next stop is Portugal. In this year, on All Saints' Day, Portugal was struck by an earthquake that triggered a tsunami, an event that would go down in history as one of the most destructive natural disasters ever. Lisbon, the capital, was the epicenter of this calamity. The city was bustling with people attending church services when the ground shook, buildings collapsed and fires broke out. But the horror didn't end there. As the city's residents scrambled to recover, a series of giant waves crashed into the coastline. These were not ordinary waves, they were tsunami waves, reaching heights of up to 20 meters. The result was a scene of unimaginable devastation. The death toll was staggering. Estimates range from 10,000 to well over 100,000 people, making it one of the deadliest tsunamis in recorded history. The city of Lisbon was virtually reduced to rubble, its grandeur and beauty swept away in a matter of minutes. The 1755 tsunami was a historic catastrophe that changed the face of Portugal forever. We return to Indonesia, this time in the year 1883. The tranquility of the East Indies was shattered when Krakatoa, an island volcano located in the Sunda Strait, violently erupted. This cataclysmic event was not an isolated disaster. It triggered an enormous tsunami, which claimed the lives of over 36,000 people. Krakatoa's eruption was so powerful that it was heard as far away as Australia and the island of Rodrigues near Mauritius, nearly 3,000 miles away. The shockwaves traveled around the world 7 times, and the volcanic ash affected global weather patterns for years. This tsunami wasn't merely a local calamity, its impacts were felt worldwide. The tidal waves ravaged hundreds of coastal villages on Java and Sumatra. The global temperature dropped, and spectacular sunsets were observed due to the volcanic ash suspended in the Earth's atmosphere. The 1883 Krakatoa tsunami stands as a testament to the far-reaching effects of natural disasters. The 1674 tsunami in Indonesia was caused by a massive undersea earthquake off the western coast of Sumatra. The earthquake, estimated to have a magnitude of around 8.5-9.0, triggered a powerful tsunami that affected the coastal regions of the Indian Ocean. While historical records are limited, the event is believed to have caused widespread devastation and loss of life along the coasts of Sumatra and other nearby islands. This historical tsunami serves as a reminder of the seismic activity in the region and its potential for generating destructive ocean waves. Let us now travel to Italy in the year 1963. In this year, a disaster of catastrophic proportions occurred, not caused by nature's wrath, but human error. The Vajont Dam, a marvel of engineering at the time, was the stage for this tragedy. Located in the valley of the Vajont River under Mount Toc, the dam was designed to hold back a vast reservoir. However, unbeknownst to the engineers, the mountain had a history of landslides. In October 1963, a colossal landslide occurred, causing around 260 million cubic meters of rock and earth to plunge into the reservoir. The impact created an enormous wave that surged over the dam, engulfing the valley below. The towns of Longarone, Pirago, Rivalta, Villanova and Fay were obliterated in mere moments, with the estimated loss of life reaching around 2,000 people. The aftermath was devastating. The valley was left scarred, homes were wiped out, and families torn apart. Yet the dam stood almost unscathed, a chilling symbol of the disaster. This incident led to significant changes in geological studies and dam building practices worldwide, but at a terrible cost. The 1963 tsunami in Italy serves as a stark reminder of the potential human-caused disasters. Next, we revisit Japan with 3 significant tsunamis in its history. Let's turn back the hands of time to the year 1498. Japan was in the Muromachi period, a time of social and political upheaval. On a fateful day, a powerful earthquake of an estimated 8.6 magnitude triggered a devastating tsunami. It struck the Kanto region, causing widespread destruction and loss of life. Fast forward to 1707, in the Edo period, an era of relative peace and stability. Yet, nature had other plans. The Hōei earthquake, one of the strongest in Japanese history, set off a destructive tsunami. It surged onto the Pacific coast of Japan, causing significant damage and tragically ending many lives. These historical tsunamis underscore the long-standing relationship between Japan and these devastating natural disasters. In 1896, Japan experienced a devastating tsunami triggered by a powerful undersea earthquake off the coast of Sanriku. The earthquake, with an estimated magnitude of 8.5-9.0, generated massive ocean waves that struck the coastal areas of Honshu. The tsunami waves reached staggering heights, with some reports indicating waves as tall as 38 meters, 125 feet. The disaster resulted in significant loss of life, with over 22,000 casualties recorded. This event underscored the seismic vulnerability of the region and contributed to advancements in tsunami warning systems. Our journey takes us next to Chile in the year 1868. This year marked a catastrophic event in Chile's history, as the country was struck by a devastating tsunami. The undersea earthquake that triggered the tsunami was of such magnitude that it sent shockwaves across the Pacific. This was not just a local disaster. The waves traveled thousands of miles, causing damage as far as Japan, New Zealand, and even Hawaii. The scale of devastation in Chile was unparalleled. Coastal towns were wiped off the map, and the death toll was staggering. The aftermath was equally grim, with the survivors left to grapple with the loss of loved ones and the destruction of their homes. The country's infrastructure was severely damaged, hampering rescue and recovery efforts. The 1868 tsunami was a grim reminder of nature's fury. It underscored the need for advanced warning systems and improved infrastructure to withstand such calamities. The event spurred the scientific community to gain a better understanding of tsunamis, leading to significant advancements in the field. The 1868 Chilean tsunami remains one of the most significant natural disasters in the country's history. In 2017, Greenland faced the impact of tsunamis, making it a crucial point of discussion in our exploration of natural disasters. Now, Greenland isn't typically associated with tsunamis, but this year proved an exception. A massive landslide in Karat Fjord triggered a tsunami that raced across the water at terrifying speed. The wave reached heights up to 300 feet, sweeping away everything in its path. The local communities of Nugatsiak and Ilorsut bore the brunt of the disaster. 11 people lost their lives, and an estimated 39 houses were destroyed, leaving the survivors to grapple with the aftermath of this unexpected calamity. This event shook the world, not only due to its location, but also because it highlighted the risks associated with landslides in fjord systems. The 2017 Greenland tsunami serves as a stark reminder of the unexpected nature of these disasters. Our latest destination is Alaska, specifically in the year 1958. The Lituya Bay tsunami during this period resulted from a colossal landslide into the bay, triggered by a 7.8 magnitude earthquake. This landslide displaced an enormous volume of water, generating waves that reached unprecedented heights. In some areas, the waves surged to over 500 meters, 1,720 feet, making it the tallest tsunami in recorded history. Fortunately, the remote location of Lituya Bay minimized casualties, but the event significantly contributed to our understanding of landslide-induced tsunamis and their potential for causing catastrophic waves. As we conclude our journey through time and across the globe, we are reminded of the devastating power of tsunamis. From various corners of the world, we've witnessed the profound impact of these natural disasters, spanning different centuries and continents. The overwhelming force of towering waves, seismic tremors, and the aftermath of destructive events serves as a stark reminder of the relentless power that nature can unleash, leaving an indelible mark on the pages of history. These events underline the importance of understanding and preparing for natural disasters. Each story stands as a vivid acknowledgement of the formidable force of nature and the resilience of humanity in its aftermath. Our journey through these cataclysmic events emphasizes the need for awareness, preparedness, and the constant pursuit of knowledge. Thank you for joining us on this journey. Stay safe, stay informed, and remember, knowledge is the first step to preparedness.